Bring me a white horse for Christmas. We'll ride him through the town, out into the snowy white, where we will both lie down. Underneath white birches, your face is to the sky. We will make snow angels with our white horse standing by. Hush now, baby. One day you're gonna ride. Hush now, baby. Your white horse through the sky. Bring me a white horse for Christmas. We'll ride him through the snow, all the way to Bethlehem 2,000 years ago. I wanna speak with the angel who said, "Do not be afraid." I wanna kneel where the oxen knelt, where the little child was laid. And hush now, baby. One day you're gonna ride. Hush now, baby. Your white horse through the sky. No bridle will he be wearing, his unshod hooves they will fly. Oh, keep a watch this Christmas for that white horse in the sky. And hush now, baby. One day you're gonna. Hush now, baby. Your white horse through the sky. Hush now, baby. Hush now, baby.
There's a lot of things we think about with Christmas. And there were a lot of questions that I had when I was younger, and my parents did a really fantastic job at answering questions. But there were a lot of questions that you just kind of ponder in your heart. You think about them, but you may not have answers. And these were some of the questions that I feel like when this guy wrote this song, he was writing things I was thinking. But it's one of my all-time favorite songs in the Christmas season, and it absolutely reminds me of childhood in Arkansas.
Mary, did you know that your baby boy would one day walk on water? And Mary, did you know that your baby boy would save our sons and daughters? Did you know that your baby boy did you know that your baby boy would give sight to a blind man? Oh, Mary, did you know that your baby boy would calm a storm with his hands? Did you know that your baby boy has walked where angels trod? When you've kissed your little baby, oh, you have kissed the face of God. Mary, did you know? Was Lord of all creation. Oh, Mary, did you know that your baby boy would one day rule the nations? Did you know that your baby boy is heaven? Child, you're holding. He is the great I am. Oh, Mary, did you know
the last song I am going to sing for you tonight has become a tradition in our house at New Life Church where I serve. And I love traditions in Arkansas. It's all about Arkansas Christmas for me, is traditional things. And it's become the tradition of our house to send you off. And I know I'm not sending you off. We have incredible people coming. But this is how we send off our candlelight services. And so I want to say from everyone here, have yourself a Merry Little Christmas.
Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Let your heart be light. In a year, our troubles will be out of sight. Have yourself a merry little Christmas, and make the Yuletide gay. From now on, our troubles will be miles away. Here we are, as in olden days, happy golden days of yore. Faithful friends who are dear to us, they gather near to us once more. And through the years, we all will be together when the Lord allows. But until then, we'll have to make it through somehow. Golden days, happy golden days.
of yore. Faithful friends who are dear to us, they gather near to us once more. And through the years, we all will be together when the Lord allows. So hang your shining star upon the highest bough, and have yourself a merry little Christmas. Please have yourself a merry little Christmas now.